exciting opportunity to learn all about server slurping. We had an awesome day cleaning up our very own school property.
Next time we venture on a cross-country trip, take a stroll down by the creek, you will see how hard we work.
Even young people like us can make a difference.
It sure does. People big or small can make a difference.
Making a difference is something that we can all do.
Opportunities to make a difference really do come along all the time.
This holiday season, let's concentrate on celebrating kindness, compassion, generosity, and of course, goodwill.
We are going to focus on positive ways that we can contribute to our community.
All it takes a little effort and a good heart.
As a school, we're going to have the opportunity to help many different boys and girls.
Just look at our third grade. We have run to a private group in need.
Every year, we gather as many toys as we can for children who otherwise may not get any.
This year, we're doing it again, and you can help too.
A letter will be going home with information about our school-wide toy drive.
Bringing in a toy for a child in need is just a small way to make a difference to others.
When we put our hearts together, we can make a